Is your iPhone refusing to connect to your Bluetooth devices, showing appearing unsuccessful error? Well, it's a common problem, but don't worry. In this tutorial, I'll explore several methods to resolve the Bluetooth's unsuccessful issue quickly and effectively. So, let's dive right in. Solution 1. Forget and repair the devices. Go to the Settings application, then select Bluetooth, turn it on. After that, select the connected Bluetooth device. Now press Forget this device, then tap Forget device to confirm. Wait for a few seconds. After that, pair your Bluetooth device again and try solution 2. Enable or disable airplane mode. Swipe down the control center, turn on the airplane mode, wait for a few seconds, then turn it off. Solution 3. Restart the restrictions. Solution 3. Go to the Settings app, scroll down, then click on Screen Time, scroll down a little, now tap on Content and Privacy Restrictions. After that, toggle it off. Solution 4. Reset Network Settings. Go to the Settings app, then tap General, scroll down, now select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option, then hit the Reset Network Settings. Now enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, click on Reset Network Setting again. Okay guys, hopefully our video was helpful in fixing the Bluetooth unpairing issue. If you think so, please let us know, or if you are still facing the problem, don't worry, let us know in the comments. And we will see what we can help you with that. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel to get more useful videos like this.